Hello students, welcome to the class. Today we are going to discuss about solid state. From solid state we will get question in CET and in NEET also. So solid state. Solid substances are divided into two types. Crystalline solids and amorphous solids. Solids are of two types. Number one, crystalline solids. Number two, amorphous solids. These crystalline solids have long range atoms. Means arrangement of constituted atoms throughout the crystal is similar. Arrangement of constituted atoms throughout the crystal is same. In case of amorphous solids, we can observe short range atoms. Means throughout the crystal, we can't find the same arrangement of constituted particles. Crystalline solids are anisotropic in nature. Crystalline solids are anisotropic in nature. Amorphous solids are isotropic in nature. Amorphous solids are isotropic in nature. Crystalline solids are anisotropic in nature. X-ray diffraction bands are formed in case of crystalline solids. X-ray diffraction bands are observed in case of crystalline solids. X-ray diffraction bands are not observed. Molecular solids, ionic solids, covalent solids, metallic solids. Okay, crystalline solids.